Everybody has their job, 9 to 5, and getting drained. They settle for second best, scared to risk what the future might bring. What the future might bring. I hold my breath, waiting for someone to knock at my door.
Hey friends, I have to admit this morning, I do not want to do anything today. Actually, I do want to take a shower and get cleaned up and shave my face and do a little treatment and really wash my hair in the shower. I actually really do want to do those things, but I'm feeling guilty to do those things without working out. I literally have nothing on my plate today except for picking Abby up from school after she does some yearbook stuff. And I don't have a store to go to. I have a medication to pick up if they fill it at Target. I literally have nothing on my calendar. So I have no excuse to not work out today. Did not work out yesterday, but I did walk 7,000 steps or so. So not bad for not having worked out, but I knew I needed a little extra motivation and a little extra protein boost in my system, so I did make a protein drink this morning. I haven't made one for a really long time, and I'm gonna try and start doing that. I did watch a TikTok yesterday on how to make a Chick-fil-A frozen lemonade, which is very intriguing. And you use the vanilla protein powder and sugar-free lemonade, or a light lemonade and ice, and it makes a frosted lemonade. So I do wanna try that. So if I'm at Target getting a medication, I might try and find a really light lemonade. I don't wanna have extra sugars in it. That's the last thing I want. But I do want maybe an afternoon snack, kind of a protein boost. When you're kind of getting that tired afternoon, I wanna lay down. Maybe I can get some protein in me instead of some carbs. So, we need to walk this way. We need to walk this way toward the treadmill. I did get dressed in my workout clothes today because, see, this is why we don't leave the door unlocked. Look at that, you can literally see outside. But if we don't have the second weather stripping on there, then even when it's locked, there's a gap. So anyway, I purposely got dressed in my workout clothes. I had pants on to take Ashley to the bus stop. So I changed into shorts because I get way too hot on this treadmill. I think I dread getting on the treadmill now. It was fine to do it before, but now that I've been actually walking at the gym, it's easier to walk than it is to be on this treadmill because the treadmill has an incline on it. I get more of a workout on the treadmill than I do just plain walking. Oh dear, I won't show you, but I need to shave. Yeah, that's a winter leg right there. I'm getting another pedicure in a couple weeks right before our trip. Yeah, I need to shave my legs. But, oh, looks like Jason found the rest of his Girl Scout cookies last night. So I do kind of, I have to go into full mode of workout if I'm going to get onto the treadmill because I get hot, sweaty. I might actually even open up the window, if I get too hot just to keep me on it, which means I shut this door to the heat out there. I really don't want to do this. I have two videos to edit. And there's no reason why I can't do this today. So I'm just telling you why. I'm gonna be honest with you when it's not easy for me to get on there. So let's just do this today. I'm gonna put you here. Can you see over to my desk at all?
If I love all the ways the world puts me to the test, if I embrace every fall, learn to grow and keep myself tall, would it hurt at all? I hold my breath, waiting for someone to knock at my door.
Like after you walk hopefully 4 miles. My phone wasn't tracking my steps. I've done 7,500 steps per my phone because of the editing that I was doing. A lot of editing with both hands. It required both hands on my keyboard. My watch wasn't picking up like 90% of the steps, which is super annoying. So I even tried to attach it to my shoe to try and capture the steps. Luckily, I think that my watch did the most of it. It doesn't really matter what it is because I feel like I gotta work out. I edited 2 videos. They're not fully done yet, but for one of the videos, the part that's next is my favorite part, adding the music. And I like to just relax sometimes when I add the music. So I am just going to do that after I have showered. I'm not in a time crunch to edit that video. So I am going to take a shower. Actually, what I want to do is go and shave my face first. Mention that. And then I'm going to do a little peeling solution while I get into the shower so that I can wash it off in the shower. This is kind of a fix myself kind of day. You want to see a little behind the scenes? Packing! Not really much of a hint because I pack way in advance. I haven't packed my makeup bag. That's a hint. If my makeup bag has been packed, then we're probably close. So I am just going to get myself cleaned up today, fixed up, feeling a little bit better. My face is kind of like getting that little peely stuff to it. Again, I have like 1 or 2 little breakouts. Sugar, 100% is because sugar. And it irritates me because I'm the one eating the sugar. One that knows that it does it to my skin, and I'm the one who's eating it. You know, my little M&M fix is doing that to my face. I'm gonna try and do better, but I'm gonna get my face a little shave. Again, if you guys are new and you have not ever shaved your face, I just get some coconut oil. I don't have much left in my jar. I need to go downstairs and get some from my baking cupboard. Yes, it's just regular old coconut oil. It's really good for your skin in general. Sometimes if I have really bad skin, I'll put it on at night and then lay a towel on my bed just to give my face some extra moisture. But I just need to get it shaved off. I'm gonna take that down and add some more to it. Just got new blades. So I am going to quickly shave off my face, get into the nit and gritty here, and then I'm gonna go take a shower. I mean, you're not gonna be able to see what's on there. You're not gonna be able to. And it's gross, I'm not gonna lie. So I'm gonna do this really quick and I'll be back with you shortly. I'm actually gonna call the pharmacy and see if Ashley's medicine is done because they called it in yesterday afternoon And I still have not gotten a call back from, or gotten my text message from the pharmacy. So, and yesterday when I was at the pharmacy, I went to get one of my medications and I had him check on my injection pens. And he's like, oh yeah, that'll be about 15 minutes. I'll fill it for you, come back. And I was like, all right, fine. Jason had dropped me off anyway. He had run to the bank. And so I just was wandering around. I got Ashley a tank top. I was looking at a few other things. And like within probably 30 seconds, I'm not even kidding you, one, I knew what tank top to go and look for. So it was like I walked over to the tank top section and found the tank top. And then I got a notice that the prescription was filled. I'm like, dude, how long have you been sitting on that prescription waiting to fill it today? Like, anyway, so I'm gonna call and try and get that prescription so I can run out and do that when I go and get, well, no, I don't have to get Abby for a while, but I do wanna get out and run a few errands just to get out of the house. Because if I don't leave the house now, I will probably just watch TV. I'm just not gonna lie. I probably will just do that because I'm kind of sick of editing right now and I'll come back to it. I'm all cleaned up. Luckily, I remembered and looked in the camera and saw this little turban on my head. I was gonna head out, but I actually need to hurry and put in a little call to the pharmacy and see if they can just go ahead and hurry and fill my medication today. Not mine, Ashley's. It is sunny outside. Probably not like terribly warm. Yeah, it's still pretty cloudy and overcast, but it does call for flip-flops. Gotta take advantage of the little pedicure I already have. Okay, I'm gonna hurry and check on this prescription really quick and then we'll head out. Okay, I'm waiting for the pharmacy to open up from their break, but I got this lemonade, a light lemonade and a regular lemonade, and we're gonna try that little TikTok hack with the protein powder. We're gonna do one with regular and one with this raspberry lemonade. I can't show you what else I got because it's kind of secret stuff for Easter. Meds obtained. Problem with having flip-flops on for the first time in the season is I'm not used to having them on and I fell off getting into the car. But I am glad I went in and had them look up the prescription because it hadn't been filled yet. They were worried that they actually didn't have any in stock. And I was like, nope. I would have to like drive around to find a Target or a CVS, I should say, that had it in stock. I was like, no. And then the pharmacist who was like filling all the orders, she was like, oh, your doctor doubled the dose. Like, she knows what the medication is for. And I was like, yeah, she did. She doubled the dose. And she's like, that's, you're doing good with that? And I was like, yeah, that's why I'm like, I have to get it today because she doesn't have any more left. And she's like, yes. So become friends with your pharmacists because they become your best friends when you need the medication filled. I think honestly, like it's because of what the medication was. Normally they would say, okay, it hasn't been filled yet. Come back in a few minutes and we'll fill it for you. But she like looked at it and went and asked the other pharmacist if they had any in stock. And she's like, well, we do, and you need to fill that for her now. So that was, you know, they don't mess around with these meds, and I appreciate that because I need to take care of my little kiddo. I had to grab my camera out because Mom just got put in her place, I should say. I got Ashley's medication and I was just kind of like taking off the, I came in here because it's better light, although I don't look fantastic. Let me read you the side effects of her medication. May cause drowsiness, which I think is why they want her to take it at night. Use care when operating vehicle, doesn't reply. This medication may cause dizziness. So, yeah, she's right. I'm going to have this sticker here so she can see it. They actually just left it in the actual bottle that it comes in. They didn't even put it in a prescription bottle. I think they just wanted to hurry and get it filled for me. So she's right. It does cause dizziness, but we are gonna have to have a chat. Like she just needs to get through that dizziness. It is fine to have the dizziness. It is from that medication. That is why she ultimately came home from school yesterday and the week before actually the week before, to be fair, she got a fever. Within an hour of her being home, she had a fever, and now consecutively, every one of the other kids has gotten sick. Just colds. Things are going around. So, to be fair, she was sick last week, but I do think that this medication is causing her dizziness. But we gotta figure out how to keep her at school. So, anyway, I should have just stayed out, honestly. I sat in the park with my cold Coke. I like to do that, especially on sunny days. I had the window top open, sunroof open. I could hear the birds chirping and the sun was warming up my car and it felt so good. Abby has tennis team that she's filming tonight, photographing tonight. Yearbook tennis game tonight. I told her to give me a heads up when she's gonna be done. I honestly could have just gone over to the high school and sat there because I'm only gonna get a little bit of time here at home. I have hidden the things that I got for Easter. They're in my other room. Chelsea just got home, but she's immediately in the shower. That's what she does. I did get this Power Grip Primer from e.l.f. It's actually like more than I would spend on a primer. It was $10, but everyone is kind of raving about it. So I am out of primer, so I thought I would give that a try. I guess I'm just going to edit for a little bit until I get a little text alert from Abby. I told her to give me 15-20 minute notice in order to go and get her. So let's see how much we can get done before she texts me. I really want to create a new little page in my notebook. I can't show you this notebook. There's a lot of personal information on here. But it is almost done, but there's a lot of stuff still unchecked on there. And I feel like I should make another attempt at her surgeon today. Let me do that, actually. All right, I've had fun editing certain videos that are coming up. And Ashley, can I let you, here, take that dish. Not that it's going to be an excuse to miss school, but read that symptom.
May cause dizziness.
So it was you.
Sorry. I didn't know that it did. That's mom's fault.
Now I know.
Okay, but it's not an excuse to come home. We're going to get through that dizziness, and then we're going to go back to class.
Yeah.
Okay? Well, and I'm going to let the nurse know that this is the cause of the dizziness.
The last time that...
Okay? I got to go get Abby, though.
No, the last time I went to the nurse, I just got to stay there until I didn't feel like I felt less dizzy. But then there was, like, another person there, like, I think you should call her mom, and so they just called my mom without asking me, and I'm like,
I know. I'm gonna contact the nurse and let her know that that is a medication symptom and it's not that her being sick. Let her kind of work it out correctly. Yes. Correct, Ash? Now we know. Mom's fault. I'm gonna go get Abby, and luckily, oh, she's probably texting me. I'm hoping she's texting me. Oh no. Sadly, you won't be able to go to the horse thing. They're gonna try and do another time.
I don't care if I don't do horses.
Okay, but you wanna go to the activity tonight, correct? Okay. They're planning to go and visit horses. It's gonna be so much fun. I need to go to the bathroom before I go down there. We just switched dad cars. What? Because we wanted his car, huh?
Well, you would.
I wanted his car. He was at Target right when we were leaving the house. And I was like, meet me halfway. I want to take your car instead. Ashley has an activity tonight and I just sit and wait. And so I wanted to have his car. It's funner to sit in his car. I can watch a show. Oh, did he shut the trunk? Did you shut the trunk?
Yeah, I did.
Well, you didn't shut it before. It's fine. Okay. Okay. He didn't shut the door to begin with, so I didn't notice that it was open. Hang on one second. What?
Stop filming and drive safe.
I am gonna
Whatever, bye. You're the one who left the trunk open in the first place.
You have a switch, you can shut it.
But I didn't know it was open.
I know, that's why I closed
it. Okay, you should have shut it when you opened it.
You should not drive it.
I'm not, I'm turning it off. Bye, love you. All right, we're gonna end our night here.
Yeah.
We're driving home, pitch black. And all of a sudden, Ashley yells out,
Daisy.
"Oh, Daisy, it's Daisy." We're literally like right in front of her house. But so we stopped and Daisy went crazy. She was getting up here in my car. Man, we love Daisy. Just, well, these kids love her more than I love her, but like Daisy loves them so much that our owner was just out walking her, and Ashley just spotted her. We had to stop and say hi. Yes, she is. She's a very cute little dog. We're just getting done with her activity. You had a good time? Yes, you had a good time. I think we're kind of bummed because they have one of her teachers, leaders, has a couple horses and has invited her class, her little activity class, to go and have a day with an afternoon with the horses. But Ashley can't go because they're doing it on a Wednesday, and Ashley's Wednesdays are so booked up.
Never can.
So they're trying to plan another activity on a Saturday.
But I can't do Saturdays either.
You can, because you don't actually have any performances for a few weeks. You actually don't have any for like 8 weeks. They might schedule some more, but for right now, they don't have anything on the books. So hopefully they do, because I just paid an expensive amount of money for your new uniform for the new squad. So you need to practice hard tomorrow so you can actually perform in that uniform.
I know it.
Otherwise, I don't know if I'm going to open that uniform. Because if you don't actually perform in that June performance, I want a refund. Because we would have been in the whole squad for that whole time and you wouldn't have been able to use it.
I would have.
And if you do it next...
They're changing up the whole pyramid, so that means if I get a spot and
okay.
That can't be replaced, so I'm going to
okay.
be...
That's fair, but I'm not going to open the package. Because I want a refund on it. Because by the time she signs up to do it again next fall, or whenever we sign up to do it, she'll be a different size. So anyway, we're gonna sign out with you guys. I am gonna check in with the nurse tomorrow, and
don't
let her... Don't tell her?
No.
Don't tell the nurse?
Yeah.
No, because she's so annoyed with me not picking you up. She's annoyed with you just saying you're dizzy, but we need to let her know that it's a legit symptom of yours.
I've told her that I'm...
No, we didn't know then.
No.
If can you even see her little teeny tiny face right down here?
I kept telling you, like, it's...
No, we didn't know. No, you did not tell her it's the meds. We did not know it was the medicine.
No, I didn't tell her. I told you.
No, you didn't tell me it was the meds. You had no idea it was the medicine.
Yes, I did.
No, you did not. You did not ever say that it was the medicine. Okay, we're going to sign off. We have solved the problem, or solved the big question mark of dizziness. We're going to get that in check. And we'll talk to you guys next time.
Easy, easy on our tiptoe.